NASCAR fans, Ernie Irvin's on the pole for Talladega tomorrow. And Dale Jarrett is on the outside. I think Rusty was 15th, Earnhardt's 12th, and should be a good race at Talladega. If you would all please rise, gentlemen, remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. We're going to see green if they're lined up properly. DeBart is a flagman. And we're ready to go. It's his first checkered flag of the season. Let's hear it for the new Brian Deuce Dennis Miller. Whoa, man, was that a good heat? All right, listen up, folks. Listen up. They need two vehicles moved or they will be towed immediately. These vehicles need to be moved or they will be towed immediately. A red Pontiac, license number JMU-MWUI. JMU-MWUI. It's the first modified. Second heat race of the season here at Highland Speedway. He's from Gillespie, Illinois, in a 1996 Chevy Monte Carlo, Aladdin Steel, Johnson Scrap Metal, Dollinger & Sons Construction, Macoupin County Asphalt, Demke Sanitation, and Reed Napa are your sponsors. First street stock, you should be ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, please put your hands together for Jim Lafferty from Gillespie, Illinois. He wins the first modified. And he'll be in the dash along with Joe Valez. The top three in the late model heat race go into the dash. And the top two out of each modified heat race, they'll be in the dash tonight. First Street Stock. Let's bring it out, if you will, please. First Street Stock. Rick Johnson is on the pole with Brad Hartnagle on the outside. Brian Wernle at 125 from Ducorne, Illinois. That's Frankie Martin. And I do believe this one will rattle the roof rafters on its turn four. Here we go. Bring out the yellow. We'll go back to lap eight. Dave Schmidt Truck Service and Warrior Race Cars are your sponsors. Also, Sweet Christine on the side. Give a nice round of applause. Wins the second late model big time. Mark Holler. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of SARA and everybody here, we want to thank you for coming out tonight and braving the weather. You're seeing some good racing, as always, here at Highland Speedway. Second modified, bring it out. Greg McRae, 99 and 88. Mike Harrison in the first row. The second row, great time. One time, I'm telling you. That front row, that second row, Brent Kye really likes this race. racetrack. This guy hammer man last week. He was fast. Let's see what he can do tonight. Last week is history. You don't win. Tonight's race is from last week's scores. Here we go. Dean L. Disposal, Hardy's, Performance Motorsports Incorporated, that's Performance Motorsports Systems, Inc., DeMille, City Auto, and Country Roads. Give a nice round of applause. McCray is your winner, number 99. Good race. Brent Kies. I like that guy's style, man. Charge. Let's bring out the second street stock. Third modified, light it up, please. Third modified. Top two go to the trophy dash. Yeah. just shut down coming out of turn two. And he collected Haas, who tried to get around him, but didn't work. And your winner, 56, from East Piran, Illinois, in a 96 Monte Carlo. And this is his first Texas flag of the season, Ron Hartnagel. Bootskin pit stop, tax plays, Edward Gould Machine and Welding, speed loop, give a nice round of applause. Hartnagel Racing Photos, four-star masonry. Mueller Signs, Mid County Auto Parts, S.L. McKay Auto Parts, Wise Speed Shop, and Sunset Inn again in Troy, Illinois. That was a good one. Third Street Stock, bring it up. As they come on a turn four. It's a late model Kobe Nash and Holland. Here we go. Give a nice round of applause, Mark Heller. Follow the modified Trophy Dash. 50-50 will be next. Following this race, Jim Lafferty and McCray in the first row, Ron Hartnagel, and Joe Velez in the second row. Brett Kies and racing Robbie Meyer in row number three. It's the modified trophy desk, trophy sponsored by Helvetia Sharpshooter. All right, Mark, let it go, buddy. One, two, he hits the roof, and it is a three. They invert the first three rows in a late model feature. What that means, they'll invert the dash to start the feature. That means that Faust and Lumpy will be in the first row. Here comes the modified trophy dash right now. Incorporated, PMS, The Mill, City Auto, and Country Roads. Roll a dice. And it's a one! Invert the first row. Come on, Mark. Jarvis. Into wall on the back straightaway. Car number 48, Oscar Fry has won a feature this season. Mark Gonsman has won a feature. Ron Sensel won a feature. And it goes from Speed City, St. Jacob, Illinois, Ron Kretzoff. Second spot. Joe Dog.
Where?
My lad. Uh-oh, somebody's got a flat sign, get it. Here we go again, we're green. season, and he's had a great night tonight here at Highland. Greg McCray from Greenville. A 96 Thunderbird, let's hear it, Ford fans. D&L Disposal, Hardy's Performance Motorsport System, Incorporated, PMS, The Mills, City Auto, and Country Roads are your sponsors. Well, he hasn't been at Highland for a couple of years. He's back now, and he's strong. Let's hear it for Greg McCray. Street stock. Bring them out. Street stock feature. Bring them out quickly. We're running out of time. We started late tonight at Highland. Because you had some heat behind you that whole race.
Yeah, I know. They're all tough here. You're lucky to get one.
It's great to win number two, I know. Congratulations, Greg McCray.
Thanks a lot. Hey, I got a special thanks for Bud. He drives green number 25 Palmer. He helped me out with the park last night so we can make tonight. Thanks, Bud.
Harry Bud Kreisberg, help the man out and win the feature. Congratulations again, Greg. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming out tonight. I really would not have bet money that we were going to race here at Highland tonight, but the crew stuck it out. The officials, the race fans, the racers all wanted to go, and we put it all together for you tonight. A great night. We started an hour late, and we still made the curfew of 11 o'clock. Hope to see you out here next Saturday night. Hot laps at 6, racing at 7. That's all for this time. Till next time, this is Mike Muir saying, this has been a Southwestern Auto Racing Association sanctioned event. Good night, everybody.